Today we're going to learn the sound wuh. You make your mouth round. Wuh.
Wuh.
Wuh. You already learned ch, sh, and th. Already learned
sh,
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 sh, and th. Today we're going to learn wuh. Now if you look at the board, you have a question mark. So let's wish you all a very good morning from Dean's Play Home. Now, when you look at these two letters, you have two letters, but they make one sound. They make one sound. Now, why did I put a question mark? Because the verb words asks a question. Asks a question. Asks a question. Now, let's go to the first one. What?
What?
Now, what? What asks about you? What are you doing? What is your name? What
is your father doing?
What is your father doing? So it's asking about you. Now when you come to when, when asks about time. When are you coming? When will you go home? When will you do your work? So when asks about time.
Time.
Where asks about a place. Where are you living? Where are you going? Okay, so it asks about place. Now which? Which asks about something special. Which color do you like? Which is your favorite song? Which is your favorite fruit? Some of us like fruits. So which is your favorite? So it asks something special. Now who and whom are both similar words, but it has an M. Now who? Can you make a word with who? We ask about someone. Who?
Who brought you to school?
Who brought you to school? With whom did you come? So we're asking a question. Now we go to the word why.
Why
asks about?
Reason.
Ask you a reason. Why do you come to school? Why do you need to study? So each word has something to ask us. Each word has something to ask. So now let's read the words. Say, what?
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 Put your lips together. What?
What? What?
When?
When?
Where?
Where?
Which?
Which?
Who?
Who?
Whom?
Whom?
Why?
Why?
So now you know the reasons why we use those words.
What?
Now here we have some other words for you. Now, can you see?
Yes.
Whale.
Whale.
Whale. You know, we learned in water animals, it's one of the biggest animals on earth. But it lives in the sea. So, a whale. Now, here you have another word, wheat.
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 Now, wheat is a grain. We use wheat to make parathas or chapatis. So, we use wheat.
Wheat.
Wheat is a grain.
Grain.
Grows on a plant. Now here you have whirl.
Whirl.
Whirl. Can you see? Sometimes we make it's decorations with whirl or going
whirl.
Round and round. When we're playing, we hold hands and go round and round, isn't it? So whirl is round and round. And now we have a whistle.
Whistle.
Can you see? A whistle.
Whistle.
A whistle we use for blowing. Now who uses a whistle? The police,
the guards,
and sometimes we use the policeman, and we also use it when we have our sports. We use a whistle. Sometimes when you go to the railway station, you see the station master using a whistle. So whistles are used to call somebody. So what you do is play with a whistle at home. Now what if you get a story book or if you have the newspaper? Look for words which has the wuh sound and circle the wuh. And circle the wuh. Have fun reading. Bye for now.